The speedster name is one of the most evocative in the history of Porsche. Primarily its famous 50s Forebear, a limited edition 911 speedster will go on sale in January 2011. As a homage to the original 356 speedster, only 356 examples of this low-slung, open-top two-seater will be made, so seeing one will be a rare sight. The characteristic rear-engine chassis features the best from the current 911 generation. A 3.8-liter flat-six tuned to deliver 408 horsepower with an average fuel consumption of 27.43 miles per gallon. And the 7-speed Porsche PDK gearbox, which delivers power via a limited slip differential to the rear axle. Designed and conceived by the Porsche Exclusive Department in Stuttgart, the two-seater 911 Speedster is significantly different from the other members of the 911 family. Every Porsche Speedster was traditionally distinguished by its shortened windscreen and sleek tail. The new 911 features a 40mm lowered and raked windscreen and the characteristic double bubble hardcover for the manual soft top. The sporting flavor is enhanced further by the pure blue exterior color that has been developed exclusively for the Speedster and which provides an intriguing contrast with the tinted front lights, black headlights, black windscreen border, and other black decorative features.
Barnstormer, Gauntlet Super, beat the bar times to earn medals. Excuse me. Oh shit, the Gallardo! A Gallardo!
Of
course, we said the best of the best. Set the best of the best now. Another one.
Suspect is headed off road.
He's saying the best of the best now.
Spikes are deployed. Spikes have failed to fill the target sensor. He is still on the run.
Thank you.
no fucking way, bro. I evaded that shit.
Thank you.
Okay, this was embarrassing. Ain't no way there was a whole dead. It was just a dumbass key, but a dead end. That is insane.
Sliced up, babe. I'm sorry.
Although development officially began in 2006, the SL65 AMG Black Series is the culmination of more than 40 years of
DMV
performance. One man, one engine. Each AMG 6-liter V12 bi-turbo engine is hand-built by a single engineer before it's lowered into the body. To optimize the power-to-weight ratio, the engine power has been increased to 661 bhp, and the car's weight has been reduced by 250 kilograms. Except for the doors and attached wing mirrors, all bodywork parts have been replaced for the AMG Black Series. A wider stance and an extending carbon fiber rear spoiler, a first for a Mercedes-AMG car, improve the poise and grip and create a menacingly aggressive appearance.
Thank you.
you've got a Breeze Corvette.
Wrecked. I'm busted.